Hey guys, Samsung's Galaxy S21 FE, which was delayed owing to a chip shortage, is the most controversial phone of the year. The report said that the company had postponed the debut of the S21 FE this year, and the phone is once again in the rumors mill. It appears that the phone has been confirmed and is set to release in the market. The Samsung Galaxy S21 FE arrival saga appears to be coming to a close. After taking down the support pages of the phone with the model number SMG990 in at least two markets, the Korean manufacturers has re-uploaded them, leading to rumors that the phone has been cancelled. This step effectively confirms the January 11 launch, implying that the Galaxy S22 will not be available until February. At one of those events, we are hoping to see the Galaxy Tab S8 series, which is said to come in vanilla and ultra flavors. The Exynos 2100 has been detected on Geekbench with the G990E model, which appears on the Samsung's African website and is most likely part of global range. The Snapdragon 888 chip is expected to power both the US and Chinese editions, but the situation has become so perplexing that we are now hesitant to accept anything about the Galaxy S21 FE. The phone should contain three cameras similar to the Galaxy S21, but with the camera Iceland in the same color and material as the back panel. If the rumors are to be believed, the gadget will sport a 6.4 inches AMOLED display and a 4500 mAh battery with 25 watt fast charging. At this time, it hasn't confirmed anything regarding the Galaxy S22 series. However, there are plenty of rumors and leaks about the devices. According to the latest reports, the design of the Galaxy S22 and S22 Plus would be influenced by the iPhone 13. According to Ice Universe, a Twitter-based leakster, the Galaxy S22 and Galaxy S22 Plus will resemble the iPhone 13 without the notch. Samsung's devices features the Infinity O display, which is why they don't have a notch to begin with. It is also stated that both gadgets will have a flat display panel. Flat displays have been rumored for smartphones, so this isn't surprising news. To complete the aesthetic, the upcoming flagship may have symmetrical bezels. The Galaxy S22 dummy device that we saw a few weeks ago hinted at a similar design language for the next handset. As a result, it's probably that the leakers' observations are accurate. What do you think about this? Let me know in the comment box below. With that said, subscribe if you like, and I will see you in the next one.